Welcome back to Let's Play Lunar! Yay! Now that Super Metroid is over, I can concentrate on this again. I'm uploading Super Metroid first, so you'd know about that anyway. But, yeah, blah. Anyways, let's move on! No, I don't want to save. Grumble, grumble, grumbling. And you talk funny. Anyways, hello. Okay. Ah. So apparently after the guy drinks, they throw him into, oh yes, the guy we scare. After he drinks, they throw him in the jail cell. Hello. Boxing their tonsils? Well, that's the first time I ever heard that. I've heard tonsil hockey, but boxing their tonsils? No, I've never heard that one.
Between you and me, I think I had a little too much of the wine. But the women didn't complain.
Who was he talking to? From that movie, the camera came from the wall. And also, hugest bubble out of nose ever. Riling him into a furious anger. Okay. So, after his ex-girlfriend shows up and they talk and then they fight, you make him drink and then throw him in the brig. Okay, that's a little bit strange. Okay, sleepy. Oh, alright, I... Throw me in the jail cell and devour the key? Okay, so it appears like we can actually leave through the west gate now. What's the quickest way out of this basement? I think it's this way. It is! I am full, but I want to make sure that I'm full. You know, more combat coming. I'm not going to, walk around without being healed. That would be dumb. Except for his mom. Freak? Tickling a hibernating bear. That sounds near suicidal to me. I wouldn't do it. Considering, you know, in the news, someone got mauled by a bear. He's alive, but that must be scary crap. Well, Nash gets beaten up, but, I'm back to doing this again. I got too used to playing a different game. No. Yeah. Alex didn't get hit because I accidentally made him run away, which also kind of stunk. Why is this so choppy? Okay. This is a trap chest. Yay. Worst part about the trap chest is the fact that Nash ran away, and he's only level 14. Alex and Luna are both 16, and he's the one who needs the experience the most at the moment. I also really regret giving Luna that staff. I mean, it's nice, but I really wish I had just left the bow on her and, you know, not played with my money too much. Okay. But now they're running the barrier. That's my thing. I think they're getting paid so that they don't steal from people and maintain some order. So, Yeah, that's my view on it. That's how I feel. Alex gained a level, and, yeah, ooh, Starlight, that's good. So, Alex gained a level, and that's pretty much it. How far is everybody else? 32 and 55. Yeah. I might want to also give the good staff to Nash, because he'll actually use it once in a while. Yay, more dead bugs. Hello? Izzy? Okay. They are stolen goods then. Cracked mug. Umbrellas are not supposed to be have ventilation holes. I think you've been going through garbage. I'm going for the ladder, Nall. Thank you. Yeah, let's not talk to you. Okay. Thank you, Nall, for slightly playing along. That makes that humorous. Wealth redistribute. Yeah, you can read it. I can't talk today. Not that I can ever talk any day. But, I'm gonna stick with Leaf slash Bandit. I can't even say slash anymore. Yeah, just repeating. And I think we're actually through this little area. We are! Yay! Also, before I go to the, next fighting area, I'm definitely going to, hit up a shop, because I think I've learned my lesson. I can't just wander around with no items anymore. I don't have a small amount of money. I have 8,341 silver. I could buy tons of healing items with that, and save Luna's MP. Really? Can she compete with Luna? Alright. Let's talk to her then. Hello. Why can't they go fishing? I'm sorry if they've mentioned this before. I don't remember. That was a little bit too cheerful for my taste. I mean, that's wonderful, you know, but it's a little too cheerful for me. Yay, statue. Leo. And the problem with... No, Nall. We're sent here on a mission. We can't just leave. Another red chest that I won't be able to get. Yeah. Well, we're supposed to be going to the island. This guy has a boat, so let's talk to him. Oh, well, that explains why they can't fish. They're getting fireballs thrown at them. Plum Loco. Well, hello. Yay. You're a fishing town. That's bad. Yeah, I can understand that. You know, you want a little variety in your diet. You don't want to eat the same thing over and over again. Although, you know, if you prepare it differently, you could get some more miles out of that. Like, you know, I can eat chicken, like, all day. As long as they're different chickens, and all week I love chicken. But it has to be cooked differently each time, or it's disgusting. Okay. Oh. So it's not that the fish aren't there, it's that you can't. Now Nall's all for it. Hello? Hello? Making fun of Nall again. Poor Nall. But you are, aren't you? Aren't you a flying cat? I'm assuming he's not a flying cat and he's really something else, but, that hasn't been explained in the game, if it ever gets explained, so if you're watching this, Don't tell me what it is. Don't leave it in the comments, because I don't know. I'd like to find out the, there's no one there. I'd like to find out, playing through the game, what Null is supposed to be. Hello? No. Yeah, no. I'm not talking to you. Yeah, they're all hungry, but yeah, let's go do what we're supposed to. Let's talk to... No, he's a drunk. Let's not talk to the drunk. Hello? Okay. Oh. So, they're just like every other government agency, then. They do nothing.
You have to be reasonable. The Dragon Master causing problems must be an imposter. The true Guardian of Althina would never bring harm to you. To prove it, I will personally investigate this matter on your behalf. Oh, when did you come in? You weren't here before. Did you come after hearing of the trouble here? I think this Dragon Master is a fake. In fact, I bet he's even a bigger phony than my former boyfriend. A good fight is just the ticket to get over that rat. So, let's go find this fraud and show him who's boss.
Well, she's kind of just forcing her way into our party. We're doing the same thing, we have the same goals, so it just makes sense to go together, but, this is Jessica, and she looks nothing like how I expected her to. I expected her to be, I don't know, just different somehow. Yeah, she definitely has the energy going up. Going around. Going up, yes, no. Hey, another healer? Sure, definitely. I mean, who would say no to having a second healer? I mean, really? And she thinks she's seen Luna before? Okay, thanks, but she's been living in Berg the whole time, I thought. And we will, after we talk to the old people. Wait for everybody to speak. Nobody has any ideas, though, I don't think. Yeah, there's a good question. I don't think he's, passed all the other dragon tests, considered. Well, when we were at Quark, he didn't mention anything. I think he would've. So, there's another reason to, doubt that he's a Dragon Master. And it seems that all the other previous Dragon Masters don't behave this way. He doesn't care, he just wants to feed his family. Which, good for you, kind sir. But, we're leaving here, and I need to do some shopping. Lots of shopping. But let's take a look at, new. Let's take a look at Jessica. She doesn't have as much MP as Luna, she has more HP, she's also higher level, that's kind of strange. Mace, cool clothes, steel armor. Okay, nothing spectacular there, she doesn't have any items. She basically comes with some of the same skills as Luna does, same MP cost and everything. It's a little unfortunate, she doesn't come with Cascade or some of the other things. But she has this one, which is nice, but it is really expensive, and she doesn't have that many MP. 89 compared to Luna's 130. But yes, that's enough for this episode, so until next time, this is RPG Looney, playing Lunar again, finally. But, you know, I got caught up in Super Metroid. It happens. So, until next time, this is RPG Looney signing off. I think I've said that twice now.